First, get a mini candy wrapper. I chose Mr. Good Bar. You can choose anything you want. So, cut it out, but leave as much space around the actual candy bar picture as possible. Now, fold the candy wrapper around the picture of the candy bar. I'm gonna do this right now.
Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear.
Now trace it twice onto some cereal box cardboard. Cut each one out and then tape or glue them together. After you have it glued together, unfold your candy wrap. There we go.
Now just fold and glue.
After you're done gluing, just let it dry, and then you're done. And this is what it looks like from the back. And yeah, and now you have a doll candy bar. So, I hope you try this craft and do it on your own.